CCP has been doing maintenance, so we've been over in our Studio One, which is a shipping container with no air conditioning, so for the last 4 weeks, so that's been a challenge. I think the largest challenge of staging any production, and this one is not unique to this, is trying to make sure that everything happens simultaneously. You have music to deal with, you have costumes to deal with, there are sets, there are props, there are dancers, there is PR that has to be done. So it's trying to get all of that to happen in a timely manner that all coordinates and coincides with the other one. So we all arrive at the same point at the right time. That's the most difficult. This part of it, in terms of dealing with them and doing what I have to do with them, that's the easy part. That's the fun part of my job. That's what keeps me sane every day. Getting out of bed and coming to work.
And just would like to hear the insights from the dancers. Beside the role that you're playing, what character or who from Don Quixote would you like to portray as well? And why?
No pressure. No, besides the scene, of course, my favorite role is Espada. Because the toreros, especially Espada, is the hero of the town. So he's, during that time, he's like the superstar. Superstar of the people, or people idolize him. Yeah, he was like the Justin Bieber of
Aside from Kitri, I'd like to do like what I said from my favorite scene, Toreros. I'd like to keep her say this because she's very sexy. Because she's like full of character as well, and she has like a really strong character, like aside from Kitri, she has like the second, like for me, the strongest character in this ballet. So she's the next to the lead. The superstar of the Rivers.
I'm doing Pedro po pala for cast one and cast three. So I'm nabilig ko kasi it's more fun. In Basilio, I think it's smaller.
Less pressure.
Less pressure, yes, it's less pressure. And for you.
I'm doing drag queen.
Hello. I'm doing drag queen, cast one, and
Monica's cast. Cupid. Kasi hindi siya para sa akin. So parang na gusto ko sana siya masayo, pero hindi siya para sa akin. Tsaka espada kong lalaki ako. Gusto ko yung datingan ng espada.
Ako, Mercedes. I think, Don Quixote, I'm really interested in this character. What it feels to be a night. Crazy night.